about people who step up either as volunteers or who step up to provide resources, money, and space. And so my gratitude is so deep, it is so big for all of you. And I'm really happy to be here because I'm actually on recess right now. We're voting the state budget as we talk. And the really good thing about that is I was able to, before it became public, give them a heads up last night that even in the pandemic, I'm really proud I was able to secure money in the budget to continue providing money to food for free. I want to be clear, it's not the money that they've gotten. There's a cut. They probably got 70% of what I've usually been able to get them. But in a pandemic, in a state that has one of the highest rates of unemployment, we're in the top three, to be able to still secure that, I'm really proud. But I also know that systemically we need to do better, because families shouldn't have to rely on the goodwill and the charity and the moral outrage of any of us in order to be able to meet their needs. So while we continue to make those big systemic changes, I just want to say thank you to all of you. And then finally, just to anyone who actually has ever used food for free, if it's a place that you come to on a regular basis, if it's a place that you've just started coming to, I want to say to you, I'm so grateful for your courage to actually step up and reach out for help for yourself and your families. Because we live in a culture that makes you believe that when you fall short to meet the needs of your family, that somehow it's individually your fault. And there's no freaking way, there's no way that the number of people who experience hunger in this city alone can individually be responsible for the shortcomings of meeting the basic human rights and needs of their families. And that is a community problem, and it's a systemic problem. So it takes courage to go out and step up, because we make you feel like shit when you need to meet the basic needs of your family. And it takes courage to step up and meet those needs anyway. And so I just want to say thank you to every individual and every family who understands the important community partnership and that it takes a village to support each other. So thank you, Sasha. Thank you, Alana. Thank you, the mayor, and all of you for your incredible work. And to all of the staff of Food for Free, I don't know all of you.
Raise your hands, please.
Where are you? Oh, my God. I'm here.